Chennai, there have been clashes between CPM student body, SFI, that's the Students Federation of India, and the police. The SFI was reportedly leading a demonstration outside the Secretariat building, protesting against the DMK's inability to enforce the common education system promised by them. Some students have reportedly been injured in the clashes and have been admitted to a nearby hospital. Dhanya Rajendran is on the phone line from Chennai for more details. Dhanya, what led to these clashes and what's the situation like now?
50 to 80 student leaders were protesting out the secretariat in Chennai. Now, since the assembly is in session, the secretariat is a no-approach zone. The police tried to stop these students who are marching to the secretariat, demanding that the state government should now implement the common education system. There was a tussle outside the Chennai secretariat between the students and the police. Now, around 5 to 6 students have been injured. They have been admitted to the Chennai Stanley Medical College Hospital. But as of now, things very much under control. It was just a minor clash outside the secretariat. The police, of course, doing a minor lathi charge as these students try to barge inside the secretariat where the assembly session is going on.
Right, Dhanya, also any official comment from the police yet in Chennai? And also, what is this common education system that these students were promised?
Well, the students say that the DMK had promised in their manifesto a common education system in schools, which basically eliminates the CBSE, the state, and all the other boards and brings students under a common education system.